Good evening, everyone. My name is Lucio Fernandez. I'm Commissioner of Public Affairs for the City of Union City on behalf of our Mayor, Brian P. Stack, and the Board of Commissioners. We welcome you here this evening where we have the screening and discussion of Astor's Cuba by Director Jordan Allett. Muy buenas noches a todos. Mi nombre es Lucio Fernandez. Soy comisionado de Asuntos Públicos para la ciudad de Union City. En nombre de nuestro alcalde, Brian Stack, y la Junta de Comisionados, le damos la bienvenida aquí esta noche donde estamos enseñando. Se me olvidó cómo se dice en español, Dios mío. ¿Cómo es?
Mostrando
la película y después una discusión de la película que se llama Oscar's Cuban, la Cuba de Oscar, por el director Jordan Allett. Bienvenidos a todos. Antes de seguir adelante, quiero presentar a un comisionado, gran amigo de West New York, y es el señor Alberto Rodríguez. Alberto. Tanto como el señor Emilio del Valle, que es asistente al comisionado Christopher Lizarro. Y la persona que ayudó a organizar este evento al lado mío, el señor Rolando Ríos. Una bienvenida a todos ustedes, una bienvenida muy especial a todos mis amigos, los expresos políticos cubanos que están aquí presentes. Les pido que por favor se pongan en pie un momentico. Y ahora, por favor, le pido a todos que se pongan en pie para el himno nacional americano, seguido por el himno nacional cubano. Por favor, manténganse en pie para el himno nacional cubano. The mayor is unable to be here tonight. We have various events happening at the same time, and I was fortunate enough to be able to be here and cover this event myself. It's an honor to be here with you all. El alcalde no puede estar presente porque desafortunadamente tenemos varios eventos a la misma vez esta noche y cada uno de nosotros está cubriendo uno diferente. Yo tuve la buena fortuna de estar aquí con ustedes esta noche, así que muchas gracias por tenerme a mí presente con ustedes. If our director, Mr. Jordan Allett, can join us up at the podium, we'd greatly appreciate it, sir. No es muy común que una persona que sea estadounidense tenga la certeza de representar nuestra causa tan bonita. Y nosotros pensamos, miembros de la alcaldía, que fuera adecuadamente una cosa muy bonita de parte nuestra a otorgarle una proclama de la ciudad a él y un citation del Senado. We're really touched that you were able to put the Cuban cause forward on behalf of all of us. And on behalf of the mayor, Brian P. Stack, and all of us commissioners, especially the mayor that supports the Cuban cause so very much, we want to present this proclamation to you for your efforts in putting our cause forward.
Thank you very much, Commissioner. Buenas noches a todos. It's a great honor that they've given me to be able to present you on behalf of State Senator Brian P. Stack and also the Board of Commissioners this citation from the Senate of the State of New Jersey.
Buenas noches, good evening. Jordan, on behalf of the organizations that were involved in getting this activity together, including the Organizaciones Cubanas Unidas and the Union of Expresos Políticos, as well as others, It is a great pleasure to present you with this plaque.
He's going to speak now a little bit about the film. We're going to show the film, and then we have a question and answer period following the film. El señor va a hablar, va a decir unas palabritas ahora, después vamos a ver la película, después vamos a tomar las preguntas que ustedes deciden hacerle a él, y terminamos la noche con eso. Así que, con ustedes, director Jordan Allen.
Thank you. Lo siento, mi español es muy mal. Lo siento por este, pero...
That's okay.
Thank you. Thank you all for being here tonight and for all those who helped to organize the event. I didn't expect this, and I can tell you that I didn't know much about Cuba when I started the project, but I knew a little bit. I had a friend from Cuba who I learned a lot from, and I learned about Dr. Bissett. And I was very motivated at that point to kind of reveal his story to other people like me, non-Cubans, especially young people who were probably against communism, but they didn't know a lot about the reality of life in a place like Cuba. But since then, I've met so many other Cubans and even non-Cubans who have been very dedicated to freedom in Cuba, and all those little stories that I've gotten from people and the other political prisoners, it's been so motivating and inspiring that it's really made me wanna to work that much harder to get Dr. Bissett's story out. And again, I wanna thank you for that, for giving us the continued inspiration to spread his story, which I think is an ideal representation of the Cuban people, who Dr. Bissett is and what his message is. Like Rolando said, we've screened in a lot of different places. We've also screened in Paris, Madrid, Los Angeles, Mexico, at the Heritage Foundation in Washington, D.C. And next week we start kind of a college tour. It's very important to reach young people, so we're going to screen at Florida, Central Florida, Harvard, MIT, Notre Dame, Michigan, and George Washington so far. And we want to get it out. They can bring out 200-300 people at a time, students. A lot of them non-Cubans, people who don't know what, students who don't know what's going on and can really learn a lot. And we've also got a movie inside Cuba. We've shown it at the U.S. interest section, and we've shown it, we've gotten it in through flash drives and other methods. And I've seen pictures actually of little house screenings that they've had in different locations inside Cuba. And that's something we're really focusing on, young people around the world, but then also people in Cuba. So we have kind of an initiative over the next couple months to get as many copies as we can on flash drives inside Cuba, and then especially the young people, they can really spread it. They can copy it, they can pass it out, and it's a lot more difficult for the government to detect that. So I want to thank you again. I would just like to end, before we start the movie, with a letter that Dr. Bissett, I was able to give Dr. Bissett's wife, Elsa, a letter that I wrote to him, explaining, I guess, the idea and the motivation behind the documentary. And he was able to give to her a letter as well of his support for the project. So it's translated, but let me read it. It's pretty short. I want to thank all those who made the documentary Oscars Cuba possible. Although I haven't been able to watch it for being unjustly imprisoned, my wife, Elsa Morejon, and the Lawton Foundation Directive Board have told me that it reflects part of my life and the lives of many human rights and civil society in Cuba. I pray to God that this documentary helps to promote the defense of life and human rights in my country. And he has a biblical quote here, and then he ends it, "A hug, and may God bless you always. Sincerely, Dr. Oscar Elias Bissett Gonzalez, President of the Lawton Foundation for Human Rights, Amnesty International Prisoner of Conscience, Combinado de Este Prison, Cell 1232, Havana, Cuba." Thank you.
Y a una persona que todos conocemos, y el congresista Albio Siris. Yo jugaba béisbol, he jugado basquetbol, así que tengo que subir esto un poquito.
¿Qué tal? Muy buenas noches. Siento que no pude llegar a tiempo, pero ustedes saben, tengo la campaña este año y aspiro. Y el día 2 son las elecciones, sobre estado de corre-corre. Y de aquí tengo que salir por Pretan Buey, porque el distrito mío ahora no es solamente West New York. Si yo represento ahora 640,000 habitantes en mi distrito. Desde Los Breakers, West New York, hasta Carabel y Pretan Buey. Pero me pidieron que hiciera un favor, por Caridad Rodríguez, le iba a entregar una proclama al director, ¿no? Y el director, y Caridad no está aquí, pero yo en Alex está aquí, yo quisiera entregarle este reconocimiento, reconociendo a Vicente. Todos nosotros conocemos a Oscar Vicente. Y quiero que sepan que Ileana Roth Leighton de la Florida, en el 2007, fuimos y hablamos con ella, habló, nosotros también la apoyamos con mucho para que le dieran la medalla que le dieron en la casa, el reconocimiento que le dieron. Y déjame decirle que la lucha esta es incansable. Perdón, déjeme terminar porque no quiero. Este es un reconocimiento en los récords del estado de New Jersey, de la Asamblea y el Senado.
Thank everybody for coming tonight, and if anybody has any questions,